folding the laundry, to buying the groceries, or in helping a child with their homework. Sometimes it doesn't take much to be Christ to one another. Mother Teresa reminds us, we shall never know all the good that a simple smile can do. So ask yourselves these questions. How can you show your gratitude to God for all you have received through his dying and his rising? And how do you show your love to those who join you in the celebration of the Eucharist? I now invite Bishop Peter to say a few words.